English county side Yorkshire Cricket Club was suspended from hosting international and major matches as the England and Wales Cricket Board came down heavily on the club's inability to handle racism claims by a former cricketer. The board feels that the club's inability to handle the matter was causing serious damage to the reputation of the game. Gary Balance, an international cricketer, had earlier admitted to using a racial slur against his former teammate Azim Rafiq, who received more hate after he spoke about it in public. The club's handling of the investigation came under fire and was heavily criticised within the squad and also by politicians, and the representatives will now have to appear before a parliamentary committee. In 2022, Yorkshire was due to host a test match against New Zealand as well as an ODI game against South Africa.